focus, the Indian Medical Association is miffed at the center's push for Coronil, questioning the health minister's move to promote and declare that Coronil produced by Patanjali is useful in the treatment of coronavirus. Now, on Friday, yoga teacher Ramdev had released a research paper in which he said it was the first evidence-based medicine for COVID-19 by Patanjali. Coronil, in the presence of two union ministers, Health Minister Dr. Harshvardhan and Nitin Gadkari, he even claimed it had met WHO standards, but the World Health Organization actually put out a tweet and denied that they had passed any sort of medicine. Well, to talk more about this, we're joined by Dr. Jayesh Lele, Secretary General of the IMA. And sir, tell us about this statement that has been released by the IMA, and you've put several questions to the Union Health Minister.
Yeah, I think IMA has made it very clear that unfortunately they have claimed that WHO has approved that, but we have got a tweet from WHO that they have not approved, number one. Number two, some time back, as it was earlier, Coronil was introduced and it was subsequently withdrawn. And in the today's advances of medicine and where they are going towards the evidence-based medicine, we need to have all the documentary evidence, all the research, all the long-term this issues of this medicine to be examined thoroughly well. Then only it should be introduced. And unfortunately, it is the NMC also we have questioned. That the National Medical Commission, when the health minister is an allopathic doctor and he is recommending this kind of Ayurvedic medicine, and we have already sent the posers and the questions to the health minister and the Ayush Mantralaya that we need to have an entire documentary evidence and food and drug clearance from this matter.
Right, and sir, but are you worried that, you know, we may be clarifying, you know, channels may clarify regarding this, but the message has already gone out regarding Coronil. In a sense, there was a press conference on Friday. You had, you know, it was quite a big deal. You had two union ministers and across the country, many people may be thinking of Coronil as a treatment for COVID.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely, we are worried that because in the India, in the rural population, and then the cases are rising, suddenly this medicine has been introduced and it will be kind of giving wrong signals, wrong messages, and people will fall prey to this kind of a medicine. And the chances are there that since the vaccination has not been completed, there are chances that once there has been, because of the second wave rise and with this introduction of medicine, there is a likelihood that people will understand that it's a great immunity booster, and after taking this, they will be more free. And the spread will be more faster. So that is why we are more worried.
Absolutely. Thank you so much, Dr. Jayesh Lele, for speaking to us here at NDTV on this controversy regarding Coronil.